What's up, everybody? Let's do some top-down videos of the 180. Bird's nest, big bird nest. Forest fire. It's huge, right? Purple stylo. Red digi right there. You can see the branches where they broke, but they've grown. Zoa's tank is just opening up. Lights, daylight's just turned on. Love my black and white clowns, firefish. Blastos. If you haven't seen your tank from the top, you really should. This thing has gotten huge. Right. Zoas growing. Nasal tang. I right now have all the flow off. All the flow is off. Just the return, but my return pump is really weak, so and plus I have the nozzles pointed in. The clothes have really taken off. There you go. Utter chaos. You can see everything's on this. I still have more room, as you can see, for more different ones. Lights are reef breeders. Let's check out this one. That one looks sweet. That's a Battles Coral. Forgot the name of it. It's doing really good though. Monopora. Mystic. See the blue in that? Anemones. Red Planet. A little bit of the red is coming out. It's mostly green. I need to get in there and cut them stupid daisies off. That's what I use to target feed, guys. Rastas, chalices. My lights, they don't sit directly on top. Right here, here's the tank, the lights, but I still got all this room right here, so they don't sit directly on top. See, everything looks pretty good. A lot of brown back there. Blue. Still using this to. I put brine shrimp in there and I dump it in my tank. Let's take a look on this side. little video. And this is how I tell, like, what I'm gonna frag. Once they start growing off the disc, I'm like, okay, I'll frag that. Oh, okay, those are doing this, getting bigger. So I'll frag that. Which I do have some things that I need to frag. But I just haven't done it yet. Let's go over here. Check out this side of the tank now. Big old bird's nest. And you're right. I do have zinnia all over my tank right here. It grew back. It's pulsing. And guess what? I'm going to cut it again. Green monoporous, awesome growth patterns, right? Porches. And then I have another green one back there. And actually moved that one because it was shading too much over here. Check out this green slimer. It's doing really, really well. This massive piece right there I got from my buddy. Old Corey, 67 Mustang. Got a little tiny piece of it. Now it's really big. Really big. Green slimer. Check it over here. Look at my poor red monopora. Got his ass whooped by the drop of alkalinity. It's my fault. It's coming back. Or it's dying. Pretty cool. Well, yeah, man. Pumps just kicked back on. I guess I'll go ahead and end it here. Any locals interested in some frags, let me know. Hit me up. Do a frag pack or something if you're local. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. You guys have a good one. This is the 180. Big old monster tank for me. I'm actually on a step stool. And I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good one. Like and subscribe. Take care.